Hey guys, welcome back. It's Demise here, and whew, we were really mad last game because Vahumet decided to, you know, do a little bit of that teasing. He gave us the Orb of Destruction in our memory bank, and then as soon as we got 7 spell levels, he gave us Irradiate. So looks like we're not getting all the destruction this game, at least not for a while. So I might as well start picking up some other spells. Passage of Galubria. Seems like a good plan. That's definitely not supposed to be on F, though. It should be on O. Conjure Flame is a pretty decent pickup, just because you can use it to like kind of mold the clouds a little bit, which I might show off today. Who knows? So when we last left off, we were at Lair. Just finished that. We did Orc. Wait, did we do Orc? I feel like we didn't. I feel like we just dipped into Orc and we didn't really touch it much. Either way, we need to do dungeon, so that's a thing. Now the main issue, what the freak? Oh god damn it. Okay. So the main issue here is that I actually don't have an answer to any of these enemies. Other than just lightning bolt and pray. The RNG was kind. And it seems to have worked out in that regard. You know, it would have been really good if we had IMB, but sorry, not IMB, Orb of Destruction, but, you know, we had it at some point, Vahumet gave it to us, but he decided that we didn't need it, right as we were able to afford it, so, gross. So I guess that means that we're just gonna have to make do, hopefully just, like, you know, not die. Don't really have a choice, though. There's Francis. Probably don't want to be fighting him, actually. Want to actually get him like kind of out of range a little bit so I can shoot him with that freezing cloud, get some sick value out of that. Meanwhile though, freezing cloud's pretty good here. Make sure to use lightning bolt because this could be bad. How do we deal with this? Okay, venom bolt seems to work fine. Okay, I was panicking a little bit because I wasn't sure how strong venom bolt is. Venom bolt is decent. If the enemy is not Arpoise. If it is Arpoise, it's a pretty crap spell. Someone did say it was pretty good. They half defended it and said that, oh, well, it's because you use it against an Arpoise enemy. Well, a spell that has to be used like against a certain type of enemy isn't that great anyway. It's good for the early game-ish, but once you like want to get Bolt of Fire and stuff, it's just, it's outclassed. It's unfortunate, but Poison is not amazing as a spell school that can be fully invested in anyway, so, you know, can't say much about that, really. There's Francis, hopefully just some nice bolts and a little bit of creative reasoning here. Just takes him out before he... Okay, well, you're a prick. Francis, die. As you can see, the Vial of Floods, even though it's at 0 evocations, is still an amazing evocable. It's kind of why I always pick it up. It's almost universally good. It's only bad in, like, Rue situations where you've picked the Everyone Hates Me mutation? Sacrifice. So yeah, other than that, it's really good. So I always pick it up. Same with, like, Lamp of Fire is slightly less amazing because, you know, obviously the flame trails don't last if you have 0 evocations, but that can be easily worked around by just picking up some evocations. But I'm lazy, so I don't do that. Okay, so Agnes is a really bad fight for us, specifically in the concept of she can kill us in like one hit. And she doesn't take too much damage from us. So this is going to be a bad fight. Oh my god, please. Okay, if I can... Okay, we messed up real bad. Okay. Okay, so what we're going to have to do is we're going to have to blink, re-teleport, and just pray to god she doesn't kill us. Okay, so we're stealthy a little bit. So we're going to back off over here and hopefully not die. Oh, there's our ant. Alright, so we have no way of killing Agnes right now. I wonder if Irradiate would save us. What does it do? Ultra-thin layer, deforming adjacent creatures. contamination. It doesn't seem very good, considering it's a transmutation spell. It doesn't have a lot of damage on it. So I don't think it'll be as useful as I'd hoped. Holy shit, these guys do a lot of damage. Probably not worth using the... Okay, we might be dead here. Oh, that was not a good... That was not a good potion at all. Okay. Let's back off here and then use Lightning Bolt. Double zap. Like, the noise at this point is worth it because I'll die if I don't. That was a really bad Lightning Bolt there. How do I double zap this guy? Can't? Okay. Well, looks like we're going to have to just hit him with the Acid Wand. Okay, we have drawn the attention of quite a couple of enemies. This is getting a little bit scary here. Hit that stone arrow on the simulacra. Okay, we're at full health now. We're slightly less afraid, but unfortunately Agnes will just punch a hole straight through our stupid blubbery body, so we will be destroyed if we see her. Particularly if we're in a position like this, where we're at zero health, zero mana. Though, as I've argued multiple times before, health is mana for a mage. That's an Efreet. That's not a particularly strong enemy, but still pays to, you know, give it a bit of respect. Okay, we've managed to take out half the threats on the floor. Agnes is still at large. I don't want to really give up the power. Poison arrow. Oh, that's so sick. And I swear to God. Okay, how many spell levels do we have? We have one left. Okay, so we need to unmemorize something ASAP. And that spell would have to be Stone Arrow, I'd say. Actually, wait. We need a level 5 spell. So either Lightning Bolt or Venom Bolt. When will Venom Bolt soon be off in terms of power? Very likely. It'll lose its effectiveness quite soon. That's Agnes. Yeah, we can't actually fight her. So we're going to go back, unmemorize the spell for Poison Arrow, and then once we get Poison Arrow, we can probably take her on. So I don't really have a chance to second guess myself, so probably just have to, you know, deal with it. So are there any amnesias? Nope. So we're going to have to actually... Oops. Okay, so we need to actually get rid of the level 5 spell in question. So that means the Book of Envenomations has to go. Unfortunate, yes, but... Well, I can't really do much about it, can I? I have to actually get rid of it. Nope. Actually, it's not in there. What the heck? Where's it in? Wait, what? What the hell's going on? How do I... I have no idea what's happening right now. How do I check what my spells are? Okay, whatever. We'll pick up all the books then. Ugh, this is impossible. Okay, fuck this. No more fucking around. Let's just read every single one of these books and see which spells we want to get rid of. Looks like Stone Arrow definitely needs to go. And I guess Conjure Flame can also go. Like, yes, I'm destroying the books. It's a little known mechanic, but just bear with me here. I don't really have a choice, because we know that Vahuma's going to be a dickhead and take my venom away, so I don't want that. I really want him to just let me use my stuff. Let's turn fighting and stealth off. Let's train conjurations, spellcasting, and poison magic. And turn down dodging a little bit. We still have one AC, which is absolutely hilarious to me. Poison arrow is going to be really good, though, because basically it just hits like a truck. You just cast it and it blows something up. It's pretty decent. It's almost as good as Orb Destruction. In fact, in certain situations, it's actually a lot better. But this means that Lightning Bolt goes back on E, because that's my Bolt spell slot. ZD tends to be... ZD or ZF is what I use for Poison Arrow, if you were curious. Okay. Need to back off here. With the Poison Arrow strategy, you generally just need to be, like, kind of... hitting things from, like, full screen. You don't want to be hitting them right at melee point, like I just did. But if you do hit them in melee point, it's fine. Generally speaking, at this level... Oh my Christ, really? They're all of the type that I really do not want them to be. Jesus. Okay, well, let's pray here. Okay. Lightning bolt takes out one. Lightning bolt takes out two. Damn, that was pretty good. We are just not in a great shape. Let's use some ice clouds here. Somehow still miscasted, even though it's on like 3% fail. And we've been casting it for like nothing. God damn it. Come on. Alright, the only problem is we're actually going to run out of food. So let's go back to that food shop. We don't really need to. Never mind. That's a dumb thing to do. It's not dumb, but it's unnecessary. Are there any amulets that are good? I remember there was... Nope, that's just harm. Okay, that's not useful at all. Okay, well, gonna have to just make sure that I'm eating corpses and not, you know, permafood all the time. There's Agnes. I prefer to be at full mana. Don't give that choice. Okay. Alright, well, this is brutal. Okay, well, that just happened. Okay, Agnes is just shitting all over me, so I'm just gonna run away, hopefully. This is bad. This is some bad times. I might actually have to just skip the floor. But the thing is, even skipping the floor doesn't help, because if I come back up, she's gonna just donk me. I don't know, that wasn't a word. It wasn't, I know. Let's just try to kill her in one hit. How about that? That's a good strategy, right? We don't have any escapes left, so... it's probably not a good idea. We'll just run. Well, it looks like we weren't given that choice. Blink away. Okay, we actually escaped him, which is hilarious. Or her, sorry. Make sure to get repel missiles up. We don't have any armor, so it's pretty important. Poison arrow, whatever comes this way. Still can't eat shit. Here we go. Get some good food in us. Some delicious centaur meat. Let's go downstairs. No more fucking around on D14. That's way too much. We spent like probably 5k turns on that thing. It's embarrassing, really. Instead, we're just going to go ahead and enjoy ourselves over here. You need to remember that you got to understand that lightning bolt is actually really loud, so me using it is a bad thing. That's kind of why lightning bolt sucks compared to, say, bolt of fire. Even though lightning bolt can, in fact, even though lightning bolt can, like, do more damage technically because it's, you know, double zappable, it's still not good for that reason alone, really. I have to back off here because I don't think I'm going to survive. Okay, well, our food is running hilariously low. Turns out that poison arrow spam is not a good idea. But we don't really have a choice right now. We're going to just keep spamming. Never stop. Use lightning bolt when the time comes. Heal up and continue poison arrowing. No respect. Oh, we actually have venom bolt. Whoops, I did not know that. I actually assumed that we had already forgotten it. Whoops. That's why, okay, that made a lot more sense, suddenly. My spell choice made. I was like, why do I have, it really sucks not having AoE, and then I realized I actually do have AoE. Or at least AoE that isn't lightning bolt, that's super loud. Having said that, I still use it because I'm an idiot. I need to try to kill that boggart. Come on, boggart. Come on, boggart. Ooh. Heal wounds. Nice. Good. Fortunately, I can't kill this thing yet. Wow, that's the second one. And I just made a mistake. Turning the corner. Great. Generally what you want to see. Let's speed around. Get away from that thing. Ooh, that was bad. Okay, you know what? I'm actually going to go upstairs now. And I'm just going to pretend we finished D15. So that was D15 done. Thank goodness for that. Let's go into Orc. We don't really have too much in the way of AoE, but hopefully it works out. We're praying. We don't know, though. In reality, it probably should go up these staircases. Just, you know, make sure that everything's clear upstairs. Because I don't have a way to deal at least easily deal with, like, orcs. As you can see, they're still shitting on me. Such is the life of an octopode. No matter how good you are, you're always 1 AC trash. Something just disappeared from our UI for some reason. I don't know what that was. Don't ask me. That's a dagger of protection. That's actually hilariously enough better than what we have right now. Isn't that sad? A dagger of protection is the best weapon we've found so far. On top of a +9 thing. It actually made our AC 6 times as large. So that's insanity. Like, quite literally 1000% increase in our defense. Intense. Like, yes, we don't have GDR, but look, we have 6 AC now. We can pretend we had robes at some point. That's pretty good. It's almost the same thing, except it's completely different. That's Maud. Oh, yeah. Forgot that Poison Arrow just destroys characters like her. This is a used one shop, I guess, because it's all empty. That's fine. We don't really need ones. And those weren't very good ones anyway. If there was a hasting one, I would have picked one up. Angel's Labyrinth. I vaguely remember going in there. I don't really remember what we got. Probably some good stuff. Maybe the rings, I think. I think so. Like, don't judge, guys. I know it was just yesterday, but yesterday was a long time ago in the Crawl world, if you think about it. Because I play one game of Crawl a day, so really, yesterday is 40 minutes away. That actually makes less sense than before. Good. Oh boy, where are we even going at this point in time? What are we doing with our lives? I shouldn't even be here. I need to be going and doing stuff right now. But I'm staying here to record, so I can finish off, I can tick it off my list, and then I can not bother with it for the next, like, 6 hours. Wouldn't that be good? Just have no responsibility for 6 hours? Oh my god, why? Wait for the bolt spell to be effective. Stab, stab, stab. You can use the dagger because it's better than the quarterstaff, even though the quarterstaff is +9. And RC. Oh well, whatever. Protection is a good weapon. Not gonna complain too much, even though I should. Arguably, I could pick up a bit of short blades, go a bit of stabby. Bit of stabbing, you know. Could work out. Could be good. You don't really know. No point in judging it. But I don't really think that this character really needs stabbing on top of all the stuff. Because stabbing implies that I have to go in melee, and that's a terrible idea. There's probably nothing in here that I really want to pick up. Ooh, magic regen. That's pretty damn decent. Alright, cool. That's going to aid us in our survivability somewhat. By letting us regen our mana on top of the Humit's regen. That should be pretty sick, actually. This is a bad spot for us to be in, but we're in it, so no point in whining about it. Just keep shooting, pray that everything dies before we have to deal with it. Back off here. Just because we know there's like probably a demon spawn or something to that effect up there. I don't want to be up there. Oh, sorry, not up there. In there. Should go up this staircase too, just to make sure. Let's shoot some stuff. Good. Iron Shot is a decent spell, but Poison Shot is basically the same thing, I think. So there's no real point in getting it for now. Probably. I don't know. Iron Shot's a really good spell. I might just use that. But it's too short range. But for whom it makes it better. You know what? No, we're gonna say, look, thank you, but no thank you. We want to actually go for the tornado or something. Something cool, you know what I mean? I mean, we've done the vanilla mage once already on the channel. I don't remember what combo it is, so don't ask me in the comments. If you do, I'm not going to respond. I swear to God, I'm not going to. But yeah, what I'm trying to say is I'm probably going to go for tornado this game. If things go our way. If things don't go our way, well, we'll just go with whatever works. But if we are lucky, we can go tornado mode. Alright, so we got a bunch of spells here. Book of Minor Magic should be good, but all the good stuff is already taken. Battle Magic doesn't give us much. Book of Air just gives us our old spells, which isn't very good. Conjuration's Book gives us nothing. Book of Glamour gives us nothing. Yeah, so that's a pretty useless book. Set of books overall. Not great. Okay, Poison Arrow apparently not working on wargs. Oh boy. This is such a pain to clear out. It's hilarious. Every enemy is like almost dangerous to me. And it just makes for the worst time. Okay, I hope that I can kill one of these guys and just eat their corpses. Nope. No dice. I ran out of food. Okay, well, how long has this been? 20 minutes? That's not bad. Sus guys, but look, we had like a pretty long video yesterday, right? That's good enough. I actually don't have a lot of time. I need to go to sleep and shit. I need to work. And all this other stuff that I don't want to do, but have to do. Let's buy all this food, because why not? Let's go back to Lair, and so next video, we're going to do Swamp, and then Spider, or Spider and then Swamp, one of the two. Hopefully do Vaults, if we don't die. What's our third rune, I wonder? What's the end game for this character? Honestly, it's probably Slime. Depends on what kind of late game spell I pick up, though. If it's Orb of Destruction, it'll probably be Slime. If it's, like, Haste, then it'll probably be Abyss. But it looks like this character is reasonable for Abyss. We just don't know yet. So yeah, thank you all for watching. Oh wait, should I put the buckler on? Maybe that's a good idea. Maybe it is. Okay, let's put the buckler on, put dodging on instead of shields. Shield is on instead of dodging. Turn some poison magic off, and turn some air magic on. Maybe that works. Because I think air magic is pretty good, and chain lightning and tornado are pretty decent spells, so we'll see. So thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time.